weather update. Storms coming in from the east.